Meet Plain Jane. She's ordinary, awkward, and forgettable. Every Plain Jane has a secret crush, but she can't imagine telling him how she feels. And that's where I come in. I'm Louise Rowe. As a stylist, host, and fashion reporter, I get bombarded with emails asking for my advice. My goal is to help every Plain Jane come out of her shell by facing her biggest fear head on and being transformed into a new woman with the style and confidence to surprise the man of her dreams on a romantic date. Will it be true love? Find out on Plain Jane.
Now, you must be Kristen.
Hi.
Hi, Louise.
Nice to meet you.
How are you?
Thank you very much for your video message that you sent me. Talk me through Kristen's world.
Well, I have a lot of friends, but most of them are guys. And, you know, we just kind of hang out at the apartment and watch baseball and play music.
So you are pretty much a male. Burping and farting in front of the guys?
Every once in a while.
You do not! Okay. Brilliant. All right, well, I chose the right girl. That's an easy thing to fix. So you're essentially one of the guys. You hang out. I bet you're wearing flip-flops, aren't you? I knew it.
I don't know. I mean, I feel like I like a lot of guys, but I end up just kind of being their friend.
What it sounds like to me is that you go straight into the friend zone rather than a sexy, seductive potential girlfriend.
Yeah, I don't think any of my friends would say I was sexy and seductive.
All right, tell me about Ty.
We met in freshman year of college. He's really cute. He's really tall and really handsome. He just makes you feel really comfortable and he's really
wow,
cute.
Wow, look at you. Clearly lights you up because you're beaming. That's adorable. And Ty has no idea that you have feelings for him.
No.
No. I think that I can really make a difference and help you.
You really think so?
For sure, and I want to.
Okay.
The flip-flops are out the door, the high heels are coming in,
okay.
And I want to work on your confidence building, learning how to flirt and maybe being a bit seductive as opposed to someone's mate who they watch baseball with, right? Because I want to make you over top to bottom, inside and out, and help you. Tell Ty how you really feel. But there's just one more thing. Don't freak out. I got hold of Ty's number.
Why?
Right here.
Why?
Because.
What are you doing?
I'm
what are you doing?
Gonna call him.
Why are you calling him?
And
why are you calling him?
The point of this is to tell Ty.
What are you telling Ty? What are you telling Ty? What are you telling Ty? Louise, don't tell him I'm here. Don't.
Hello?
Hi, is that Ty?
Yes.
Hi, my name's Louise. You don't know me. And as random as this sounds, you have got a lovely secret admirer.
I'm sorry, who is this?
It's Louise. You don't know me, but I would love, if you'll trust me, to set up a bit of a blind date in a couple of days. Are you free the night after tomorrow?
Do I know this person?
I can't tell you anymore, I'm afraid. My lips are sealed. But you know what? I would advise you to just say yes and do it.
Yeah, why not?
Yeah? Cool, okay. I'm gonna call you in a bit with the details, but thanks for being a sport and see you in a couple of days.
Okay.
Okay, bye. Apparently, you've got a date with Ty in 48 hours.
Oh my God.
No time to freak out, Kristen, because we've got a lot of work to do and we've got 48 hours and the clock's ticking. Do you know what? I wanna get a look at him. I wanna see him in the flesh. Okay,
so. What if he sees us?
Like this. He won't see us, I promise.
No,
I promise.
No, no,
we're gonna go on a stakeout of Ty.
No.
Come on, let's go. There's a high chance he's gonna be here, yeah?
Yeah.
Stalker. Let me just pull up like a proper stalker. This is like a stakeout. I see a few cute boys.
Oh my God, he's right there.
Oh my God. Wait, which one is he? Which one is he? Look at you ducking.
He's in the blue shirt with the khakis.
Oh, baby.
Playing frisbee.
That's right.
Hi. He is cute.
I know.
Tall. Sporty. Yeah, he's cute. I get it.